Here I come!
Alrighty then, allow me.
Please, wait just a moment.
What the heck? Let's just take it and get out of this cave already.
That's right! Why are you making such a big deal out of this?
Wasn't it rather easy to find? Don't you think this could be some kind of trap?
A trap?
Yes, the Fury is hidden within these ancient ruins. When ancient people wanted to hide things inside ruins, they often guarded them with traps.
What? You're awfully knowledgeable about this sort of thing.
Hardly. You two are just ignorant.
Now that you mention it, it did feel a little too easy to get here.
So? It beats having to work our asses off. Just go with the flow and don't sweat the details. See? It comes right out. What the heck?
Is this... Fang! Run!
Huh? Whoa! Where did all this lava come from? Damn it, I'm surrounded! I can't escape!
Jeez, that is precisely why I told you to be careful. You are behaving rather recklessly, Fang.
Hey, why are you acting so calm? If we don't do something, Fang's gonna...
Yes, I understand. Fear not. Shops like this are usually disarmed easily. For example...
Hey, where are you going?
This may look like a rock, but it's actually the control device.
The lava! It's blowing away!
Am I safe?
See? Now do you understand?
What do you mean?
You two won't be safe if I'm not around. No need to thank me. It's a master's duty to rescue her foolish servants.
Damn it. I won't forget this.
I'm definitely gonna make you cry someday. Oh, now what?
It must be the boss. Looks like it's my turn now.
Yes, make sure you work hard.
Hey, you're fighting too.
Don't let your guard down. My turn.
shooting shoot.
Stay down! It's not over yet!
My turn!
He wiped them all out!
Yes, but try not to be so reckless next time.
Seriously, Fang, try to keep it together. You can't let this woman run her mouth forever.
I already know that, damn it. Anyway, now that we've got the Fury, let's wrap this up and get out of here already.
You are truly an amusing person, Fang.
Thank you.
Why'd you wake me up? I was sleeping so peacefully.
Seriously, what are you gonna do if my skin dries out? A lady needs her beauty sleep, you know?
With a face like that, I think a minor skin condition is the least of your worries.
Huh? Are you seriously trying to pick a fight this early in the morning?
Early? A decent person should already be awake and working at this hour.
This is why I hate you stupidly serious types. Life's no fun if you don't learn to relax once in a while, know what I mean?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with going back to sleep, so... Wait, no! I refuse to get dragged into another argument!
Please stop pairing serious with such vulgar words. If I were to follow your lead, we would never find any Furies at all. Now hurry up and prepare to leave.
Do you have any idea how sore my muscles are right now?
Thank you.
Prepare yourself!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
Raging waters! It's all over!
Let's do this!